story of a man on a path who climbed over mountains, took a trip on a raft in search of a place that he could call his home. One day he found his way to a fork in the road, and at the intersection was an old water toad. Excuse me, Mr. Toad, which way will take me home? And the toad, he said,
I can tell you a thing or three about kitchen flowers and swimming in the sea. I've been down this path, I've been down that path, jumping on lily pads, that's my crap. Which way to go? I'm afraid, little man, only you can know, 'cause you've been blessed, of course, with the ability, the necessity to choose.
And the dry desert sands, which way will take me to my homeland? And the lady, she said,
I can tell you a thing or four about raising up a family or living real poor. I watch babies come and I watch them grow. From all of this, one thing I know, that path is yours, even if sometimes it's a bothersome chore, 'cause you've been blessed, of course, with the ability to choose.
So the man kept going till his heart heard a bell, and at the next stop there was a dusty bookshelf with advice from poets, prophets, even an elf. But the man took a scan and he folded his hands till he felt like an itty bitty tiny grain of sand, and he listened to the silence till it gave him a plan. Oh, it said,
now you like the lady and toad, you know how to play, how the game it goes. Left or right, only you can choose. You can't change that even if you. Amigo, mon ami, nel chingu.